Well, the highest paid star of a primetime drama was just revealed, and look who came out on top.
I'm a doctor. Dr. Gray.
Over $20 million a year. That's what Ellen Pompeo will get for her role as Dr. Gray. $575,000 an episode, a seven-figure signing bonus, and producing fees are included in the deal, making her TV's highest-paid actress in a primetime drama and edging out her male counterpart, NCIS's Mark Harmon, whose per-episode fee is $50,000 less.
I know how this works.
Ellen's big payday was a hard-fought victory. In a new interview with The Hollywood Reporter, she says even though she's the Gray of Grey's Anatomy, former co-star Patrick Dempsey earned more than she did, adding, "At one point, I asked for $5,000 more than him, just on principle. She didn't get it. They could always use him as leverage against me. We don't need you, we have Patrick," which they did for years, she says.
Dr. Shepard, this is inappropriate.
Dempsey's exit from the show in 2015 saw a rating spike for the series that debuted in 2005. "I had a nice chuckle about that," she says. But it's showrunner Shonda Rhimes who she credits with helping her find her voice and empowering her to ask for what she's worth. Pompeo, who signed on for two more seasons of the show, tells The Mag, "I'm 48 now, so I've finally gotten to the place where I'm okay asking for what I deserve, which is something that comes only with age."